For some reason, I pressed my Samsung while I was cleaning it, and these two locks came on. Can you see it? And so what that does is accidentally locks your stove. You cannot get it open at all. This is how you unlock it. Hold it down for 3 seconds until you hear that. Let the blinking keep going. It's going to blink for a little bit. You might hear something, and then you can unlock it. Hope this helps someone.